Okay, tonight, we are just going to recognize our Danielson students here with us on the team. We have one this year who has played basketball with us, Rebecca, would you please?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. tonight's game between the Breckenridge Cowgirls and your Hillcrest Lutheran and have any comments. Do you have any value of this event? And more importantly, outcome, respect for others, including opponents and officials, is one of those values. So please be the sport, the teams of our county. In a few minutes, we're on starting lines for each team. But first, we stand as we ask the Lord's blessing on this game. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for a night of beautiful weather today. A night where we can come and gather to enjoy the game of basketball. We thank you for these young ladies who put so much time and effort into their seasons as they begin to enter the playoff season. I pray for healthy bodies, healthy teams, and even tonight, Lord, that you would be honored and glorified by the words that are said and the performance that is done tonight. We ask all this in your son's name, Jesus. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise, remove your hats, direct your attention to the American flag, for the claim of our national. And now, for the starting lineup for tonight's game, beginning with the visiting team, the Breckenridge Cowgirls. Starting guard, number 0, Sydney Roberts. Another guard, number 3, Parker Yagi. Another guard, number 10, Piper James. Another guard, number 21, Emily Going. And then for number 24, Aaron Blomless. The Cowgirls are coached by head coach Tony Okerie, assisted by Tim Jamie, Brent Dahlman, Joel Berger, and Jonica Bernatz. And now for your Hillcrest Lutheran Academy Comets. Starting at number 0, Emerson Kirby. And another guard, number 10, Elsa Westbach. Starting at 4, number 12, Ella Knudsen. Starting at another board, number 20, Caitlin Olstead. And at guard, number 24, Ruby Peterson. Anybody remind you that sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility? Let's enjoy tonight's game. Let's play some basketball. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I
their meeting tonight. And before we leave tonight, can you please clean up the area around you? Question mark. Thank you.
Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.